Everyone, it's Tammy, and have you guys ever fallen for the Instagram advertisements and purchased something? I am way guilty of that, and I have a product here from Finding Ferdinand, and it is a lipstick that I picked the shades myself to make a mixture of what I wanted to wear. So, I haven't opened this yet. I'm trying to get it open, and it's one of those envelopes that's really, really tight. The company itself did a really good job of communicating with me. I went ahead and got my face ready, except for my lipstick. So, can you really say it's ready at all? I think not. I'm just going to cut this bad boy because I cannot seem to open it. Packing slip and my product. This is the packaging for it. Finding Ferdinand. That's my name, Tamitha Thompson. And the notes is it's called Tammy with a heart. All right. And it's just a white tube. Goodness, I'm going to cut this one too. It's really early in the morning, guys, and I literally just got up and got ready. So this says Tammy. Can you guys see that? Oh, it's not focusing, is it? I wonder if I put something. Well, you're gonna have to believe me. It says Tammy, so that's pretty cute. And it has a silver. And I don't know how to open it. Oh my goodness. Oh my, weird. Look at this. Oh, that's so bizarro. And then here is the shade. Ooh, and there's a pretty something something on the top of it. It does look like a shade I'd like. Oh, that's so interesting. Here goes nothing. Thing is going away, but oh, this is so weird. Look. I like it though. Okay. The color, what do you think? I actually think I like it. I can't tell you what color it is. Because I don't know. I just know I mixed, I think, three different colors to come up with the color I like. It is very... Oh, here. It's a creamy. And it is a combination of... Oh, four colors. Bing Cherry. Coffee Bean. Black. And Knob Hill Red. So I have the formula here if anyone is interested. It is 100% Bing Cherry, 100% Coffee, 60% Black, 40% Knob Hill. And that doesn't mean it's that much in there. It means that the color, like the Bing Cherry color, is at 100%. The Black is at 60% when they added it. So it doesn't mean that that's how much is in here. It just means that was the color combination and the intensity of the color when they added it. So, I don't know. I think it's kind of cute. Let's do a kiss test on this paper. It's gonna leave a mark. But it's very nice and creamy. It doesn't feel bad at all. It feels very nice on my lips. I don't know why, but I'm thinking I might keep this for a little bit. But yeah, I think overall it's all right. I do like the color. I'm not gonna lie. So yay. All right. Well, if you try something on Instagram, let me know what you've tried and if you liked it or not, because that's pretty interesting. It's kind of cool that they do that. Kind of cool in a bad way, if that makes sense. All right. Thanks, guys. Bye. I guess I should hold my lipstick up. My Tammy. You could have Tammy too.